Hemingway has this classic moment in The Sun Also Rises when someone asks Mike Campbell how he went bankrupt. All he can say is, gradually, then suddenly. That's how depression hits. You wake up one morning afraid that you're going to live.
I can't believe we're back to this.
You think I want to be like this?
I don't know, Lizzie. I thought everything was going to be okay. I was so proud of you at Harvard. Is it because I haven't come to see you?
No, Mom.
I thought all this was behind us. Then I get a phone call to come.
Well, this has nothing to do with you. I mean, it's nothing you've done.
Why did they move you here?
I asked for a single room.
Why?
Reasons of mental instability. I told them I can't live with other people.
You told them? You said that? Oh, Lizzie, your education, this opportunity.
I'm sorry, Mom.
You know, I just can't cope with this. It's just all too much. It's all so crazy. I am not going to do this anymore!
No help from me? I'm the one that does everything, and I never get credit. You put yourself as the one who makes all the decisions, and they blow up in your face. Do they not?
What are you talking about? You do nothing for her. You do nothing for her. You never even see her. You don't take her on vacations. You don't take her on the weekends. What the hell do you ever do for her, Donald?
I am her father. I put her in the clinic, and what do? You're looking in Manhattan.
You son of a bitch! God damn it! What is wrong with you?
Nothing.
Oh, God. You're not
pregnant? No, Mom, I'm not pregnant. Anyway, it's the 80s. That would hardly be a problem.
Please, Lizzie, don't speak like that. What then? This place is filthy. I'll help you clean it up.
Mom, no. I don't have a simple solution, okay?
I don't know what to do, Lizzie. I've taken a couple days off work.
No, you can't.
I want to help. God knows I can't afford it, but...
I'm much better by myself, okay?
If I had known you'd react like this.
Look, I have to study. You know, I've been working really hard, and I've been having a difficult time, and I just needed a few days.
I'm so worried about you, Lizzie.
I promise I'll take care of myself, okay? And I'll come and see you.
Oh, I've seen enough already.
We'll spend time together in New York. Please, I promise. I just have all this work I have to finish here.
Maybe for your birthday.
Huh? Yeah. I promise I will be home for my birthday.
We can celebrate. We'll have a party.
Okay.
I'll make those pear tarts that you like.
That would be great.